that modern prince. Once, in ancient, far, far away, a mighty ruler called the best of teachers to teach his not very bright son. After some years, the prince proved that he had learned all that they had tried to teach him. But the wise old man said, "The prince has learned a lot about the past. The wise man should also know about the future." The fortune teller now came to teach the prince. Later, the wise old man tested the prince, showing something to the king and his courtiers. In his hand, he closed his first and asked the prince to guess what was inside. Thinking hard, he replied, "It is round, hard, white object with a hole. It is a grindstone." Everyone laughed around. The description was bright, but it was tiny pearl. The wise old man then told the prince that true wisdom does not mean knowing everything, but putting to test, use whatever knowledge one has. Thanks for watching. Please like, subscribe and share. For more videos, visit our Facebook page and YouTube channel.